The Dalai Lama, who has said that the money could have come from followers in China, has now said there should be a probe as there could have been some negligence.
These devotees, including Chinese from mainland China and some business Chinese, also you see, is a devotee. So is there some money that should be received by him? I think one sort of negligence